Fanny, he's been married before. Everyone knows that I'm the second-hand rose from Second Avenue. Fanny Brice is back, at least for tonight. That mysterious rag was the first song I ever sang professionally.
Mysterious rag, sneaky, freaky, ever melodious, mysterious rag.
My mother surprises us with this huge announcement. She says, tomorrow we are moving to Brooklyn. Papa says, I don't want to move to Brooklyn. She says, you're not moving, Charles Borat. The children and I are moving.
Remember that rainy evening I drove you out with nothing but a fine-tooth comb? I'm always chasing rainbows. Honey, keep a buzzing, please. I got a dozen cousin bees. I want you to be my baby.
Understand, he must join me hand in hand to love each other that never ever loved man. I stepped to the edge of the stage and I looked down nervously and someone yells, jump! On the cover of Jim Jam Jams. And that's how I first got my start. Now my life is devoted to art. They call me Rose of Washington Square. Well, this catchy little song keeps going through my head. I'm trying to tune out the feds. Me, testifying under oath, I'd rather be knocking them dead on stage.
Jada, 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 jing, jing, jing.
Isn't it true, Miss Brice, that your husband consorts with well-known criminals like Arnold Rothstein? Oh, Arnold Rothstein is just a businessman. You can ask him. Well, Fanny, with Nick in prison, at least you know where he is at night.
Baby, won't you please come home? Mama needs Papa. Baby, won't you please come home?
A great big lion jumped in through the living room window.
I was really scared, too.
If the lion jumped in through the window, why is the glass on the outside of the house?